Hello. Happy Monday. Happy July. I hope you had a good weekend. It's been about a week since the last time I spoke to you. And in that time, I have formulated my strategy. It's clear that I am not prepared for dungeon level 5. I don't have the equipment that I need to survive, and I probably don't have enough levels either. So I'm going to go this way, and I can't get back through here until I find a source of $10. So my plan is to go back to the parts of level 4 that I skipped over the first time, and get a little bit of experience, hopefully find some good treasure, hopefully buy some good items, and come back here better equipped. So it's still progress in a sense, because I'll be showing off parts of the dungeon that I haven't shown off yet. But yeah, I was perhaps a little too overconfident. I was making such good progress that, you know, I wanted to ride the wave. I wanted to keep going, keep the momentum going, and I was not adequately prepared for where I ended up. Well, that was a pretty crappy level for Ness. Nice. Good hit point boost. Good magic point boost. And offense up. I don't tend to use that spell much, because I would rather... I typically rather... Crud. These enemies are relentless. I typically rather use a damage dealing spell. But there are plenty of enemies that are resistant to both fire and freeze, so offense up is good for those situations. Yes, attack Ness, please. Those crusty ropes have a lot of hit points. And they don't care about ice. They care a little bit about fire. No, thank you. Okay, still cannot make it through there. Oh, thank God, they decided to give me a little bit of a breather. But yeah, I did not adequately explore the desert. Nor did I explore large parts of Summers. So I'm going to head back there and hopefully find some treasure, hopefully gain some levels, hopefully be able to buy some items. And sorry if I sound a little awkward right now. This is my third or fourth attempt at recording. It has not gone well so far. I have experienced some audio issues, which are hopefully, crossing my fingers, sorted out now. And I've had some problems in the game. But you know, as they say, fourth or fifth time is the charm. I'll freeze that frog. I guess it makes sense that red ants would not be vulnerable to fire. I'm dealing a lot of damage. That's part of what contributed to my overconfidence. My defense is down. But a lot of damage doesn't keep you alive, you know? We learned that lesson very well in the previous video. All the damage I can deal isn't worth a thing if the enemy can put my entire party to sleep and then destroy them in basically one round. When I run back in a door like that, it's not that I don't want to fight monsters. I do. It's that I would like to get my bearings first, a little bit, you know? I don't like being ambushed. Oh no! Well, that's okay. I should be making my way back to the pyramid pretty soon. Which will get rid of that status ailment. Yeah, I like to have a second to figure out where I am, try to figure out where I'm going, and when I'm immediately set upon by enemies like that, it makes it more difficult. Okay, that is the item seller. Who sells the shiny coins and the crusher beam. I could buy at least a couple shiny coins and the crusher beam with what I have in the bank, I think. Okay, so I need to remember that direction. I don't think that's the direction I actually want to go right now. Here we are. Thank you. What? It's never frozen here before. Is it because I have a ghost? That shouldn't matter. Oh, this is not a good day for recording. I'm already almost 2 hours into my recording session and I haven't even finished a single video. That's not good. Why do I keep having problems? Well, it's too late for me to scrap this video again. So, BRB? And just like magic, here we are again. Let's see if I can maybe not make the game freeze this time. That would be cool. I have no idea if it had something to do with ? Having a ghost. That's the only thing different from all the previous times that I can reckon. So I just lost all of those levels and whatnot, but easy come, easy go. Take that, you cutesy blobby, you. Yeah, there's that. Right, that was the good level. Ness had the crappy level. Should be getting that again pretty soon. Oh, I don't want to fight those. Okay, I'll fight a scorpion. This hopefully shouldn't break the game in any way. Although, the randomizer is full of surprises. Yeah, there's that crappy level. So after I go through there, I go through here, and then I go through this kid's house. Ah! A good ghost. Yeah, I don't want to fight that ghost. It could be superstition, or it could be a legitimate concern. I don't know. Okay, so this is continuing as it should. That's good. So, while I'm walking around in the desert, everyone is susceptible to heat stroke, which isn't a big deal. Oh, I still don't want to fight ghosts, really. Especially if they give me stag beetles. I forget if there's anything over to the right. I can fight these things. So heatstroke is like a slightly more benign version of poison. It'll occasionally deal damage to you, and you can cure it with a heal alpha. It's just a minor annoyance. So question mark just took 4 points of damage there. Ouch. Yeah, even these things are doing a ton of damage to Ness, so I definitely need some more defense. I want to be so paranoid about ghosts now, because I don't know if that's what caused the game to break or not. Healing alpha on question mark. And life up alpha on Ness. Zombies are okay. Zombies don't seem like that big of a threat. Smash cut to 5 minutes later when the zombies, I don't know, paralyze my entire party or something. I don't think freeze works that well. But what else is question mark going to do? Bah. I mean, I could have attacked for 1 point of damage. Apologies for being slightly frazzled. There have been a lot of problems with this recording. And it is slightly frustrating. Those lights on the left could be powerful enemies, but they are, they're not able to cross the river, so that's good. Udi Aranie. Mirror. Question mark should be the least susceptible to sunstroke because they come from a hot climate. Or at least a hotter climate than everyone else. So I can go into Dungeon Man, but that is a one-way shortcut and I have no idea where that would take me. Plus I don't think I have the key. Oh, is this all I have access to from that pyramid? Oh, this electric eel might be a problem. Nude regurgitation. Gross. Laser. I love this music. This is the Dungeon Man theme. It is just a really weird piece of music. These monsters are really tough. Holy crud. Oh, great. Another one. Great. Awesome. Laser. Take a nap. Freeze gamma on one of these things? On the new one? Okay. That was almost 500 damage and it's still alive. Wow. Do nothing. Well, this should be a decent bit of experience, at least. Wow. Oh my god. Question mark is a beast. Also, this area has much less going on than I thought. Well, let's get my party back in a fighting shape. As long as it doesn't freeze again. Wow.